If anyone is thinking about taking measures, it's going to be wrong. And WHO doesn't recommend and actually opposes any restrictions for travel and trade or other measures against China.
It's another risk factor that people need to take into account. So I think it will help to accelerate the return of jobs to North America.
So there's no, your government essentially is not considering declaring a national health emergency at this point.
That's correct.
意识和精神了，实际上美国国内在应对这方面的这种努力啊，也是备受美国国内诟病的。之后他应该更多的去考虑一下，如何交流相关应对的经验，和避免类似这种教训，而不是给这个努力过程之中的人们啊，说挖坑进行一种不道德的破坏。